We have to respect the local laws of the host country. However, we are deeply disappointed in this decision, as we feel it goes against both the spirit of the contest and the notion of inclusivity that lies at the heart of its values. We will continue a dialogue with the Ukrainian authorities with the aim of ensuring that all artists can perform at the 62nd Eurovision Song Contest in Kyiv in May.